'Twas down the glen one Easter morn, to a city fair rode I. Those armoured lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its dread tattoo, but the Angela's bells or the Liffey swell rang out o'er the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than Sublar, Sudelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath, strongmen came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed out o'er the foggy dew. Bade our wild geese go, that small nations might be free, but their lonely graves are by Silva's wave on the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, a bug with Cahill Brew, their names we would keep where the Fenians sleep, neath the shroud of the foggy dew. Fell as the requiem bell rang mournfully and clear, for those who died at Eastertide in the springtime of the year. And the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men but few, who bore the fight so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. For the fight, so that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. Might shine through the foggy dew. Might shine through the foggy dew. And back through the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore. For I parted then with valiant men, whom I never will see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I'd kneel and pray for you. For slavery fled, O glorious dead, when you fell in the foggy dew.
In 1916, the forces of the crown to capture orange, white and green bombarded Dublin town. In 21, Britannia's Huns were forced to wear their pay when
the blackened hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
They burned their way through Ulster and laid Leinster on the rack, through Connacht and through Munster. Shut down wife and children in their own heroic way. Then
the blackened hands like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
They hanged young Kevin Barry high a lad of 18 years. Cork City's flames lit up the sky, but our brave men knew no fear. The Cork Brigade with hand grenades and ambush waiting lay. Then
the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
The tans were taken out and shot by a brave and fearless few. Sean Tracy, Denny Lacy, and Tom Barry's famous crew. We're not free yet, but we won't forget until our dying day. When
the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA. We're not free yet, but we won't forget until our dying day. When the black and tans like lightning ran from the rifles of the IRA.
Where being just a finite use, IRA. Well, on the left, the stood with me and hit me real with face. Oh, well, agree, I love to see the voice of the open day. And from hill and farm, the clouds to farm, it's half by one and all. And from the ground, the brave young man, to answer Ireland's call. It was long ago, we fit the small, the old within me. Out by my side, the father died, that Ireland will be free. Where on the land, it's the fifth day, and it's the river's name. From the creek, I love to see the boys of the old brigade. Oh, now, boy, I told you why, on Easter morn, I shine. And when I recall, I proudly call, the Glasgow Legion High. I think a man that fought in the Glen, that fight for our grenade. And we have in deep the lessons from the ranks of the old brigade. Where are the men that stood with me? And it's a real thing. A grand creek and mountain sea, the voice of the old brigade. The Duncan dark from the last night they died. It's the flag we will come like a train. It will never be long to the scissors. You have brought on it a famous day. Leave it to those who are willing to oppose it in one and peace. To the rock who intend to do it, she said, until birth and serenity. Take it down from the mass, I say, Tom. It's the flag we will probably complain. It will never be long to be sickness. You have brought on it the vivid change. I am murdered the brave Lehman Roving. And you could charge and return the door. And you have your goodbye, it will bring. But there is no work of the fall. Take a dive from the mask, I say some. It's the flag we Republicans claim. It will never be long to be sinners. We have brought on it never changed. You sold out the 6 counties for your freedom. Although we gave you like bracken and soap. Ah, but also the men have fought for you and Dublin. And you leave us here to fight us all along. Take a dive from the mad night station. It's the flag we Republicans claim. It will never be long to be seated. But you brought on it the thing that she would see it. Take a dive from the mad night station. It's the flag we Republicans claim. It will never be long to be seated.
Here we go, when you all sing along with us. We'll call Come Out, You Black and Tans.
I was born in the Belfast Street, where the Royal Drums did meet. The English loving feet walked all over us. And every single night, when my dad would come home sight, he'd invite neighbours outside with the scores.
Ah, come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Tell your wife, tell your wife.
run like hell away from the green and lovely lane of Killishander. Oh, let you bravely tell how you slandered her Parnell. You thought him well and truly persecuted. Where are the cheers and jeers that you've only let us hear when our heroes of 16 were executed? Ah, can those you black hands glowing and fight me like that? The wife for you on metal down in Flanders. There, how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lane of Killishander. Oh, tell us how you slew the old Arabs two by two, like the Zulus, the spears and bows and arrows. How you bravely faced each one with your 50-pounder guns. You frightened those damn natives to their marrow. Fight me like a man. Tell your wife one little down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lane of Killishander. From Dublin in the 1920s, we go forward in time. The streets of Kerry in the 1970s. A dark day in Irish history, known as Bloody Sunday, when British paratroopers murdered 14 demonstrators. Come out, you British huns, come out and fight without your gun. Tell your wives how you won medals down in Derry when you murdered 14 men, and you'll do the same again. Go on, puppy, go and take your English border. Well, the hour is drawing close, and the time will soon draw near. He's tied a traitor, we will just be full. And if there is a need, sure me kids will say Godspeed. The power of truth of Stephen Deans. Let's hear you sing. Ah, come out you black and pants, get out. Fight me like a man. Tell your wife. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely day and love you. One more time. Ah, come out you black and pants, get out. Tell your wife.
Wondering beautiful green fields will bloom once again, said she.
Treacherous blow, like the martyrs born in Dublin town and their comrades at Drumboe, and 100 more in the barrack square and by lonely roadsides too. Without fear they died, and we speak with pride of the martyrs of 22.
Get back our Teddy's head. Her face and tail are all her own, her brains are foreign lead. On the outskirts of Europe, in Atlantic so dear, there's a country called Old Ireland that looks like a teddy bear. It's an island that's split in two with the border at her head. Her face and tail are all her own, but her brains are foreign lead. So it's here, it's up the rebels, get back our Teddy's head. Her face and tail are all her own, but her brains are foreign lead. Her face is orange
Donegal, her brains are in Belfast, her arms outstretched to Galway for our friends that do go past. Her hair is on the north coast, in Derry and from down. I'm sure this head would be better off without the bloody crown.
So it's here, it's up the rebels, get back our Teddy's head. Her face and tail are all her own, but her brains are foreign lead.
Her backbone's on the east coast, from Dublin to Dundalk. Her legs and feet in Kerry, they have shoes that never walk. Her backside's in Cork to Wexford, her heart is in Midlands. We're facing towards America with her ass to old England.
So it's here, it's up the rebels, get back our Teddy's head. Her face and tail are all her own, but her brains are foreign lead.
So listen, proud Britannia, to what I say to you. Would you like it if your head was owned by someone quite untrue, and they planted their foreign ways to mix in with your breed? Before another year had passed, you'd never know your creed.
So it's here, it's up the rebels, get back our Teddy's head. Her face and tail are all her own, but her brains are foreign lead.
On the outskirts of Europe, in Atlantic so dear, there's a country called Old Ireland that looks like a teddy bear.